chance to up and down the lip surface. So this machine is due to perfect flat or horizontal direction. Let's understand how to set the water in the machine. There are major four types of power setting. First setting is a die setting. Second setting is a height setting. Third setting is a sensor setting. And last one is a gas setting. Now first setting is die setting. There will be a two bolts to mount the die. And what is also provided for up and down die according to the water. And then second setting is the height setting. First of all, you place the water in the line and clamp the motor, clamp the die. Then start cutter and down forward. Then adjustment of the height from here, requirement of water. And then check the bottle of the height, water of the height. And if it is okay, then fix the height. And third setting is the sensor setting. Here is the sensor. Sensor beam sensed to the neck portion of the bottle. And then fourth and last setting is the height setting. You can fix or out. You can ignore out the clamp. Here, this is exactly setting to guide to travel the water center of the bed. Start the machine and see how. You can see the neck portion of the bottle, mirror finishing, perfect flat, horizontal,